truck and check the total time of that.